What's up guys, welcome back to Sumit Gupta Gaming. Okay friends, from past 2 days we all know Shadow Fight 3 having server issue. Now it's completely okay. There is Sarge Marathon friends available in the game, plus booster pack sprint also available. Let's try to open some rewards friends. As you guys can see, I completed the grand mode of Wheel of History event, and in this gameplay you will see the quest of Sarge Marathon, how to complete them, full gameplay of that. Plus booster pack opening, September marathon completed by me friends, will also open its legendary packs. Plus there is a marathon of winners, I also completed that. I always trying to open Shadow Fight 3 in half an hour every moment. Because of its server issue, I wanted to complete the marathon of Wheel of History and the other marathon, Sarge Marathon, that came today. Okay, let's try to complete booster pack sprint. After this rewards claiming, friends, you will see the quest gameplay of Sarge Marathon, how to complete them. I will tell you how to complete those quests also. Look at the upgrades, friends, 48,280. Okay friends, my booster pack sprint is completed. Let's claim it. Let's try to upgrade my newest item. Look at those new stability friends. I almost completed all sets till Marcus Plane 2 friends in all faction. Epic sets also completed, rare and common sets also completed, almost all legendary sets of all faction completed by me friends till Marcus Plane 2. I am ready for Marcus Plane 3 friends. You will see my stability, how much stability I gained. Okay, as you can see friends, booster pack sprint, September marathon, marathon of the winners, I completed. Let's try to equip newest item friends. Look at my stability friends, 140,760, and my power is 130,000. Okay, here is Sarge Marathon friends, 25 points for defeating corporal, 50 points for defeating captain, 100 points for defeating colonel, 75 points for completing quest, 150 points for completing quest, and 300 points for completing quest. As you can see, I am having 2261 points in Wheel of History. Let's see the quest first friends of Sarge Marathon. Let's try to equip, I think I will equip Torturous Nightmare because it's pretty good for events friends. Let's see the Warmonger bonus, what set bonus it has. Enemies attacks made during your unbreakable attacks restore your shadow energy. In shadow form you receive bonus reduce damage and ignore regular attacks. Almost Shadow Fight arena like Sarge friends. Look at my stability friends, 141,360. Almost all sets completed by me friends. ओके लेट्स सी क्वेस्ट फ्रेंड्स, वन थिंग आई हैव टू टेल यू, यू हैव टू ओपन ऑल योर चेस्ट फ्रेंड्स, इफ यू आर हैविंग कीज स्टैक्ड यू हैव टू ओपन दैम बिकॉज ऑफ द क्वेस्ट. क्वेस्ट कैन बी रीअपियर ओनली इफ यू हैव नो कीज. एज यू कैन सी आई हैव ऑलमोस्ट 500 एपिक कीज, 200 लेजेंडरी कीज. I have to open them because of the quest. If you don't open them, the quest can't be completed. If you don't claim, it will not add in point system. That's the trick there. This is the thing I have to tell you guys. Okay friends, let's jump into the matches gameplay to completing the quest friends. Shock Corporal, defeat Colonel in a round with more than 50% of health, defeat Captain in a round with a ranged weapon 8 times. As you guys can see, 8 times we have to beat Captain with a ranged weapon. Pretty tricky. And I want to tell you one thing, that damages of that bosses is pretty insane friends. You have to very careful. Okay, I am equipping Torturous Nightmare. Let's jump into the gameplay friends. First we will fight Helm, Corporal, Corporal, Captain, and I think Colonel. Okay, friends, enjoy this gameplay. As you guys can see, Shock Corporal quest is completed. I have shocked Corporal 3 times and it's completed, but it will not add to the marathon friends. We have to claim, then it will add in the marathon. I am talking about points friends. Okay, as you can see, pluck I am having at level 16, 24% chance to shock an enemy. Okay friends, let's move into another quest. I will fight Captain Helm. Let's go. As you guys can see, bleeding effect didn't give me the chance to complete the fight with ranged weapon. I will try it again. Let's jump into another quest, the third one. You guys can see the damage of Colonel Haim or other bosses. It's pretty insane, friends. We have to very careful. Okay, I think I have to complete one more time to finish the quest. Yes, one more time, friends. Let's complete it. Okay, friends, I have completed the quest and I have opened my all keys chest, as you can see. Let's claim the rewards of the quest which I have completed. Now I will show you how to complete that ranged quest also, friends. It's in the gameplay. Please watch till the end. As you guys can see, Wheel of History, I am having 3200 points, and Sarge Marathon, I have gained 800 points. Okay, friends, let's finish it with my Shadow Artisan set, the ranged target. As you can see, I have already completed it 7 times. Let's try it one more to finish the quest. Let's finish it. Yes, friends. As you guys can see, I finished the fight with ranged weapon. My quest is also completed. Let's claim it and let's check the fresh points in the marathon. Okay, Wheel of History having 3275 points and Sarge Marathon I think having 1100 points. I think I crossed Sarge Marathons. Yes, 1300 points. I'm sorry, 1300 points I achieved in Sarge Marathon, friends. Pretty easy. We will complete it in 4 days if there is no server issue. Let's try to equip my highest power equipments and let's try to see the completed sets I have in Shadow Fight 3 till Marcus Plane 2. Okay, let's start with Herald faction. As you can see, I am having almost sets, friends, almost all sets, having missing two cards from Void Warden set and one card from Shadow, I think, Naginata set. Dynasty also I have completed almost all sets, Legion also. Friends, I will meet you in another video. I hope you enjoy this gameplay.